The United Kingdom is hosting the 26th United Nations Climate Conference, COP26, in 2021. Heads of state from across the world and global ambassadors convene in Glasgow from October 31, 2021, to discuss pertinent issues surrounding climate change and adaptability. The ultimate goal is to enact changes that will lead to a reduction in carbon emissions for the sustainability of the planet. Chief Executive Officer of the Caribbean Climate Smart Accelerator and Global Ambassador Racquel Moses, speaking during the morning update on the National Television Network, indicated that there will be a strong Caribbean presence at COP26.
Yes, so we'd like to use the voices of our advocates, you know, the Virgin Unite and the Virgin team. They have a phenomenal global platform. They have been amazing for us, and they are working with us to get the messaging out. We have our advocates, Sean Paul, Usain Bolt. We're also working with them, and Brian Lara, who's been tremendous and supportive of us. So hoping to use those voices again to get the message out that we need to be heard. We need the attention of the globe at this point. We need the funding, and we need to get these projects up and off the ground. So we're hoping that to amplify the voices of the advocates who work on our behalf. We are welcoming any additional advocates. We are in touch with, and we work with Rihanna's Lionel Foundation, and they do phenomenal work. And we're actually hosting a panel on the 10th of November at COP with the head of her foundation, to talk about some of the amazing work that they've done on health centers and building resilience across health infrastructure in the region. So we are hoping to pull out all the stops, to use everything at our disposal to try and get the attention of the parties that be, the people with the purse strings who have the ability to help us. And to also let them know that we're not coming just with a hat in hand, but we also have solutions that we have to offer. And they should take those into consideration.
Ms. Moses highlighted actions that can be taken by governments and the people of the Caribbean to achieve lower carbon emissions.
At the government level, greater awareness needs to be created around what's being done. I know that there are phenomenal strides being made in UCS, and so we want to make sure that awareness and information and sharing the data where it's available with people so that people have the ability to take decisions. Also making people aware of the opportunities that exist, promoting entrepreneurship, promoting farming and food security, promoting energy security, developing policies that can allow developers to come in and take on projects that have the ability to generate a return, working with us on sharing their projects so that we can help to get these projects funded. And on the people side, it is getting yourself educated. We will share as many resources as we are aware of to hold your governments accountable and to make sure that you understand where they are, understand what they're doing, and you keep them on track and keep this in focus. This is the fight of our lifetime. It is a race to be won, but it is a race we can win. We are racing to zero, and we can do this. I know that we can do this. I feel this inside my every atom. We can do this, but we just have to get serious. And so, not saying that there hasn't been tremendous strides, but we need to do so much more, so much faster.
Prime Minister of St. Lucia, Honorable Philip J. Pierre, is among heads of government from the Caribbean attending COP26. Honorable Pierre will address the summit on Tuesday, November 2nd, and urge heads of government to commit to 1.5 degrees Celsius temperature goals and to deliver the promised long-term financial goals for climate mitigations and adaptation which St. Lucia and small island developing states require to protect their vulnerable territories and economies. Honorable Philip J. Pierre arrived in the United Kingdom on Saturday, October 30, and will return to St. Lucia on Saturday, November 6, 2021.